Hi everyone, I'm Cemal Bulunmaz and you are here on Bulunmaz YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you our pneumatic diamond cut machine and we will see how to diamond cut with the power of air. If you watched our other videos on our YouTube channel, we are using a lot of different diamond tools, but we usually use our electric diamond cut machine. We have an alternative to the electric diamond cut machine, our pneumatic diamond cut machine. There are advantages and disadvantages with that pneumatic machine, and we will study them one by one. The pneumatic diamond cut machine gets its power from an air compressor. The air compressor supplies a continuous high pressure air to the pneumatic diamond cut machine. And the air ends up on a turbine which lets our machine to work at much faster speed. It can work at a maximum speed of 70,000 RPM. Our electric machine can work the maximum speed of 50,000 RPM, but the pneumatic reaches 70,000 RPM. The speed is much faster, but the torque is little bit less because of the pneumatic air. I fixed a 2mm 140 diamond tool and let's start the operation to see the shine of pneumatic diamond cut machine. You can easily change the tool of your pneumatic diamond cut machine to put different tools. Just fix the first key, the back side of machine, and the second key to open the front side. Little bit of force and your tool go out. And then I fix my other tool and lock the front side with the second key. Just be sure that the tool is fixed very well so you don't have the danger that your tool will throw out during your work. Another advantage of the pneumatic diamond cut machine is the air. Because of the air is coming, the machine never gets hot. Any hour, any long duration you work, your machine will be cold, will be cooled automatically itself. I will use now a fancy diamond tool, 2mm 4 line. What about the disadvantages of pneumatic hammering machine? The sole disadvantage is the air compressor. You have to use an air compressor with the pneumatic diamond cut machine. The electric machine you just plug into the electricity and you run it. But for pneumatic diamond cut machine you always need a compressor in your factory. Especially if your space is limited, that's a big disadvantage. The last tool I want to show you is 180 degree the flat tool. Why I want to show this tool? Because the 180 flat tool needs the most power. Let's see how is the performance on this tool. Compare the advantages and disadvantages of pneumatic diamond cut machine. First of all, our pneumatic diamond cut machine has a 70,000 RPM. That's a really good speed, but our electric machine has a 50,000 RPM. Second important thing is the power, is the torque. Our pneumatic machine has a less power because it gets its power from a pneumatic source, of course, an air compressor, but the electric machine has a much higher torque, much higher power because of the continuous power of electric. What about the ease of use? Our pneumatic machine has a little bit of problems with the ease of use. You need an air compressor. I have a 200 liter 4 horsepower air compressor. You need at least 150 liter or more. So the ease of use is a little bit less. But the electric machine, you just plug in the electric and you use it. That's a little bit easier. Final stage, the price. The price of a pneumatic diamond cut machine is much less, almost 3 times less comparing to the electric machine. It has an air turbine inside to get its movement, but the electric machine, of course, it has an entire electric motor set up inside. That's why the price is much more on electric machine. So which one is better for you? That totally depends on you, on your use, on your infrastructure, on your interest, and on your production line. I cannot tell this one is better or that one is better. It all depends on you. Just compare carefully and decide which machine fits you well. I use 3 tools in this video: 2 mm 140, 1 mm 180, and 2 mm 4 lines, one of our fancy tools. But you don't have to use these 3 tools. You can have lots of different tools from our product line. That's our starter tool set. There are 36 pieces of our most popular tools inside set. If you want to know more about our set, I put the link of the video of our set below on description. But if the set is not enough for you, you can have a look at our product catalog. We have more than 300 different diamond tools which fits your production, I'm sure. As I mentioned in this video, we also have an electric diamond cut machine. I will also put the link of this machine on description. You can watch and compare all our products. You can always have a visit our website www.bulunmaz.com and see more about our products. Even now, you can buy our diamond tools online right immediately with your credit card. I hope you enjoy our video. We will keep posting new videos about our products. If you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, and see you again in the next videos.